Help. What is this part? This was in my garage when I purchased the house. What is this? And does it go to my refrigerator? Question from user Cree9090 at appliances at Reddit. Answer. Dryer shoe hat rack for a Whirlpool or Kenmore dryer. Goes between the lint filter and the back wall of the dryer. Answer from user Baute812 at appliances at Reddit.